are in the town of Phillipsport at the Phillipsport Community Center. And the big check that we're holding is because we are the Golden Feather winners for Sullivan Renaissance 2014 projects.
What were the projects that you did this year?
Gentlemen, the projects that we did this year?
Well, the project that we did was we landscaped both the front and the back entrances to Poplar Grove Cemetery. We added a lending library to the Gateway Garden right off of 209. We reinstalled an entrance way to Summitville. And we just tidied up around the community center.
Okay, now, I understand that the lending library is to be dedicated tomorrow. And I understand also that it's to a person who's very important to the community as a whole for
That's
Summitville
correct.
And Phillipsport.
The lending library is to be dedicated to Aileen Hayworth Weil, the wife of Andy Weil, who built the lending library and used old timbers. He did it in a very, very French style with old doors, and there's a millstone in front of it. Tomorrow at what time?
1 p.m.
1 p.m. is the dedication ceremony to Aileen's memory.
Guys, congratulations. Thank you for all your hard work, and thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.